YouTube finally crashed after more than 14 minutes of checks, which removed over 200 videos.